With Multiverses finally releasing an open beta and with an insane roster featuring characters like Finn and Jake, Batman, and everyone's favorite fictional character, LeBron James. And I for one adore this game, so today we're going to be covering my 10 plus most wanted fighters for Multiverses. So on a technicality, Warner Bros. Do in fact have the rights to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, since Warner Bros. Japan distributes the anime adaptation, so obviously we need to see Dio, goddamn Brando, getting clapped by Tom and Jerry in this game. His moveset would probably be similar to Garnet's, since she has a fist rush attack, which he could use the whirl to do and could stop time for a literal millisecond as a dodge. He could also throw in his knives as projectiles maybe. And of course, for Ton, we need his iconic. For stage, I think Mario would be a good fit and help it stand out from the current stages in the game. Feel as though Gumball and Darwin from The Amazing World of Gumball could easily fit in the roster with how wacky the choices have been so far. Two could be a duo fighter like Tom and Jerry and could borrow attacks from that one Street Fighter gag from Season 2, or just reuse their moveset from Battle Crashers. The stage from Gumball would probably either be Elmore High or the Watterson's House. At this point in time, there's not many villains that have been linked for the game, so getting someone like the Lich from Adventure Time could be a really cool addition to the roster, and would very much stand out, especially beside characters like Bugs Bunny. He's also mentioned by Finn in the game, so there's definitely a chance. It's pretty surprising we don't have a Robin in the game yet, unless the Bronze Robin costume counts, but Nightwing could be a great addition to the roster, and could easily be a clone character of Batman, aside from being able to glide as a jump. As a good alternative, I guess you could have him as a skin for Robin, but his Nightwing costume is infinitely cooler. Maxwell from Scribblenauts could legit have the most creative moveset in any fighting game by using his journal to summon items to help him fight, similar to how Finn is able to spend coins to get items and buffs to help teammates in battle. And also, the image of Maxwell teaming up with Rick and Morty is fucking hilarious. For a stage, I'd probably guess Edwin's Farm, or just a brand new stage made exclusively for Multiverses. Or just no stage at all. On an even bigger technicality is Edward Elric from Full Metal Alchemist. Since Warner Bros. Japan produced the god-awful live-action Netflix movie, so there's that, I guess. Plus, there's a somewhat big rumor on Twitter that there's a chance non-Warner Bros. Characters could be added to the game in the future. So there's hope, I guess. Ed could sharpen his automail for close-range combos and use alchemy for long-range attacks, or could summon weapons using alchemy. You could also add Alphonse as a clone character too and have him as a tank character. And for a stage, I'd guess either Central Command or Risen Bull. I'm pretty surprised Ben 10 hasn't been a consideration for the game yet, because he could be pretty much any class in the game using forearms as a tank or heat blast as a long range fighter. Switching between aliens battle could bring up a wheel allowing you to change aliens similar to how Shulk picks different buffs in Smash. Alternatively, the alien rotation could be different depending which version of Ben you pick, like using the Omniverse skin you could use the aliens originating from Omniverse, or picking the Ultimate Alien skin you could use Ultimate Forms of different aliens, although I don't think they'll do this since that seems very taxing to develop for a free-to-play game. I guess on the extreme end you could have Alien X be one of his aliens, but that would just be maybe just, you know, a tiny bit overpowered. For a stage, I could see them adding a Rust Bucket stage or a Galvan Prime stage, similar to the one from Brawlhalla. Let's be real, out of all the Adventure Time characters, Marceline is a very easy pick and could be very fun to use with her shapeshifting powers or just comboing someone with her base. They could also use the different vampires from Adventure Time 6 as clone fighters, and for the stage, it would most likely be her house. Since Emmett is joining the roster, literally any Ninjago character would be a good pick, or even better to have the ninja as different fighters, and have each elemental master as a different skin, kinda like how you select the different Ninja Turtles in Injustice 2. They could easily add a bunch of skins just using suits from previous seasons or spin-offs like the Ninjago movie or non-canon suits. For a stage, it would need to be Monastery or Destiny's Bounty. Alright, now we enter the Lightning Realm honorable mentions. First up is Jasper from Steven Universe. For a stage, I'd guess a hand chip, and she could utilize spin dashes and be a brawler class. Secondly is Walter White because of the leak of non-multiverse characters getting added, and for a stage, I'd guess Los Polos Hermanos, or the RV in the ABQ Desert, and you could also add Gus or Jesse as clone fighters. Third is Saul Goodman, who could play similarly to Phoenix Wright in the Marvel vs. Capcom series. Fourth is King Bradley because he's cool. Fifth is Benson because he would just make a great fighter. 6 is the Flash because again he's cool, and there's also a perk that references the Speed Force, so we kinda need a speedster in the game. 7th is Charter, who could play similarly to Taz and Jake. 8 is Amethyst, who could use spin dashes as well as a mix of whip attacks. 9 is Pops, who could play similarly to Shaggy, and you might as well throw an anti-Pops as a skin too. 10th is Kevin 11, who could just use different aliens' abilities for each move. For example, his recovery uses Stinkfly's wings, or Diamond Head's shards as projectiles. But finally, my most wanted fighters for multiverses are Mordecai and Rigby from Regular Show. They could be a double fighter like Tom and Jerry and use random stuff from the show in their moveset like the power, the card, or even the baby ducks, but of course they would need to use Def Kwon Do in some form. For the stage, it would 100% be the house from the park, because of how iconic it is. And of course for a taunt, we need them saying, but there we go, that's my top 20 or so most wanted fighters for multiverses. I think most, if not all, characters in this have potential to be added to the game at some point. With all that said, let me know who you'd like to see in multiverses, and stay tuned for future videos similar to this. Until then, see ya.